Hello everyone, hope you all are doing good. So today I am going to discuss about the EPM system hiring process. So I got this notification from MyAnatomy that EPM is hiring. So let's start. So these are the basic details that you should know before applying to this position. So as described by the EPM system, that this hiring registration form is for 2020 and 2021 engineering graduates, that is mentioned here. Now, what are the eligibility criteria? So as per the EPM system, that you must have to 2020 or 2021 graduates. Other batches are not allowed for this hiring. Now, according to education qualification, you should be an engineering graduate from CAC, EC, IT, or other computer science related stream. That means only the circuit branches are allowed for this hiring process, and you should have a minimum of 60% across your whole academic. And you should have a strong knowledge in data structure and algorithm, that is mentioned here. Now, your job location can be any offices of EPM system. Maybe Hyderabad, Pune, or Bengaluru, or any other EPM system India offices, and your training location will be Hyderabad. But according to this situation, that means as per the corona situation, it will be a work from home, or the training will be from work from home. Now, what are the hiring process? So at first, there will be two rounds of online coding assessment. Mainly, it will be on Java because EPM is working fully on Java. Then it will be followed by a virtual group discussion. Mainly they provide a topic, that means they send you, they will be sending you a topic over your email, and you have to make a video on this topic within 2 or 3 minutes, and you have to send this recorded video to the mentioned email ID. Now after that, this will be a video technical and HR interviews, and more details will be shared in the further details that is mentioned here. Now your job title will be junior software engineer, and salary or CTC offered will be 6 lakhs per annum with additional benefits. And now, what are the technologies you will get to work on? Now, if you get selected and offered by them, then you will get open source, so working on Java or Python. Otherwise, testing in functional and automata using Java or C# or Python, Microsoft, that means .NET, C#. Cloud or DevOps, Salesforce strategy and design, JavaScript, Angular, that means full stack web developer, then big data or Pega, and you have to select one among these before applying to this job. Now the online test dates are round one will be held on Saturday, 1st May 2021, and round two will be held on Wednesday, 5th May, and trainings will be conducted for offered candidates for first 3 months, and you will be getting stipend for this internship, and it will be held on Hyderabad office. But in case office is reopened, that is the main condition. Otherwise, in case of lockdown, this training will be work from home, and all eligible candidates will receive online coding assessment link on their registered email ID. Candidates who clear the first round will receive second round online coding assessment only, and both assessment will be on core Java, as said by me earlier, and the questions will be on OOPs, data structure and algorithm, and dynamic programming. And EPM, though you can choose from these options, but the ultimate decision will be taken by the EPM system, that is mentioned here, that EPM will map you onto one of the practices based on the business demand. So these are the conditions before applying to this hiring process of EPM system. And to apply, you have to click here, and I will be sharing this link in my video comment section. And this is a basic form where you have to fill up your name, email ID, mobile number, gender, graduation, college name, your pass out year, then current state of residence, then how did you get to know about EPM hiring. You can put my anatomy, or you can simply put my name, or best, or otherwise you can leave it. Okay, this is a mandatory field, so you can choose any of them. Otherwise, you can fill the other, that is my name, and your tentative graduation date. For 2020 graduates, you must have to complete your course by 12th of June 2021, and for 2021 graduates, you must have to complete your course by 27th September 2021, and your preferred job location, though it will be based on fully the company, and your meritorial status, then remarks or any other reason. Then if you click next, then you will get another part of the form, and there you have to fill up all your basic qualification. Thank you. And if you like this video, then please do subscribe to my channel. And if you are facing any issues regarding filling up this process, or you have any questions regarding the hiring process, then please feel free to comment down, and please like this video. Thank you.